Hi, can you tell me how to get to your movie theater? Oh, that's easy. Okay, thank you. Bye. Hi, Pete. Thanks for the movie invitation.
Yeah, sure, Anna.
I love movies. I love the plot. I love the set design. I love the costumes. I love the...
Anna, I take movies very seriously. You're not one of those people who talks during a movie, are you?
No.
Good.
Anna loves movies, and she loves talking about movies. And Pete doesn't sound happy about that, but he's trying to be polite. He can do that with indirect questions. We can ask a question directly, "Where is your movie theater?" Or indirectly, as Anna does.
Can you tell me how to get to your movie theater?
They have the same meaning, but indirect questions are more polite and a little more formal. Many indirect questions begin with "can" or "could you tell me?", "would" or "do you mind?", "would it be possible?", or "do you know?" Do you know if Anna will stop talking? I sure don't. Keep watching, and this time look for indirect questions that begin with "would you mind?"
I love the smell of popcorn. I love seats that rock.
I love when people are quiet.
Well, look, the previews are starting. I love to see what movies are coming out. Oh, this one looks good.
Anna, the previews are part of the movie experience. So would you mind not talking?
Oh, sure.
Anna, I was wondering, are you almost finished with that?
No, there's still a lot of milkshake at the bottom.
Anna, would you mind not drinking so loudly?
I'll try. But it's really thick.
Anna, what are you doing? I'm not the one making all the noise.
I'm done now.
Would you mind opening that a little bit more quietly?
I'll try.
Anna, just give it to me. It's not mine. I'm opening it for her. Here. Now, would you mind being more quiet? Excuse me, would you mind turning down your phone light?
Oh, sorry, I forgot to turn my phone off. Oh no, I dropped it. Where is it?
Oh. Anna, can you please turn your phone off?
Excuse me, would you mind lending me your phone light for a minute?
No, I'll get it. Look, people, I'm not the noisy one here. So you need to shush the right person. And I should know about shushing. I shush people all the time.
Excuse me, sir. You can't yell in a movie theater. Would you mind coming with me?
You're kicking me out? Me? But I'm always the quiet one in the movie.
Pete should know better. You have to be quiet in a movie theater. Shh, the movie's starting.
That's a surprise. I thought Anna would be the noisy one. Well, she was, with her food. But Pete did all of the talking. At least he tried to be polite by using indirect questions.